start what you can't finish.
Look alive.
Go on.
If I got it.
Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple cobbler.
Yes.
Watching a conductor in the orchestra.
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years, but I don't need a roommate. Leave. Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
Movement detected. Curious.
Some folk never lose their fondness for living in the basement.
Look, you're pissed off. I get it. I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Hostile sensor reading detected. I am the victim of is under institute authority.
Or snoop him.
You got guts and determination. It's admirable. But you are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend.
Anyone you walk away from. Anything useful?
It's not too late. Stop. Turn around and leave. You have that option. Not a lot of people can say that.
Security's too tight. Yes. That's it.
Okay. You made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
Enough! Just... Where is my baby?
Lady, I'm just a puppet like you. My stage is a little bigger, that's all. Sean's a good kid. So maybe he's not quite a baby anymore, but... He's doing great. Only... He's not here. He's with the people pulling the strings.
Then you're gonna take me to him. Right now.
Take you to him? Like I could, even if I wanted to. Don't you get it? Your son, he's in a place nobody can reach. Sean's safe, at home. In the Institute.
So where is it, huh? This Institute? How do I get there?
Haven't you been paying attention? You don't find the Institute. The Institute finds you. You open the closet. It's just a closet. You can never find the monster that hides inside. Not until it jumps out at you. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
Oh, I'm ready. Question is, are you?
Tactics.